We have Lara Folayan joining us live from Abuja for more on this particular development. Lara, is this finding of the Seed Access Index taking the shine away from the newly introduced electronic seed certification process you reported some time ago?
Well, I wouldn't say it's taking the shine away, but it's basically to complement the efforts of the seed regulator at sanitizing the seed industry in Nigeria. You will remember, like I reported, like you said, a few weeks ago, that a seed authentication system was, you know, put in place by the National Agricultural Seeds Council. And this report basically is to look at the deep-rooted problems of the seed industry in Nigeria. And some of the problems as identified by the experts basically is that there's a problem with the seed distribution chain in Nigeria, and that very many varieties of seeds that are approved are not commercialized. It also talked about the problems of the extension services in the country, and the fact that the seed growers do not even get enough seeds to plant. And it also identified the problem of the seed dealers wanting to deal with the big companies at the detriment of rural farmers, and also the problem that very many rural farmers out there do not have access to enough seeds. So yes, an authentication system was launched recently to help eliminate fake seeds, to allow for quality control in the seed industry. But these other findings that have been reported as a result of this study are also other areas that that authentication system does not cover, even though it's important. So it's basically for government to step up their efforts in this area and eliminate fake seeds, which is a problem in the country's seed industry. And we know why this problem is there. It's basically because the country does not produce enough seeds.
Okay.
The demand is far more than the supply. And so we have so many seeds making up for the gap, the vacuum that we have in the country's seed production capacity.
You know, seed itself, it's life. So we're hoping that all the stakeholders will get it right and improve its quality in Nigeria. Lara Folayan joins us live from Abuja.